We welcome everyone to our holy hour of prayer as we honor the divine mercy